first thing that I'd like to tell you is own your power. When people are starting to question whether or not you can, and you start to doubt whether or not you can, red flag, you have just given away your power. The next thing I'd like to tell you, Carla, is you must be comfortable taking risks. If you never reach far enough to hit that wall, you won't know how far you can go. What's the worst that can happen if you take a risk and it doesn't work out? So you fail. But guess what? Failure always brings you a gift. And that gift is called experience. The third piece of advice, Carla, is remember that it is easier to beg for forgiveness than it is to ask for permission. The fourth piece of advice, and Carla, this is a big one. If you meet somebody, a guy or a gal, that you are interested in, and they tell you that you are too much for them, they are right. Do not dim your light for somebody else's convenience. The fifth piece of advice, Carla, is you must celebrate your victories often. There'll be lots of things that will happen in life that might make you sad, that might make you pause. So when the great things happen, no matter how small, celebrate. When it's your birthday, celebrate all month. My next piece of advice, Carla, don't worry about making mistakes. And oh, by the way, making a mistake, Carla, does not make you special. Everybody makes a mistake. What makes you special is how and if you get up. The next piece of advice, life is a journey. Don't be in such a hurry to go towards things. Enjoy every single lesson that life brings you. And then finally, I say to you, as my good friend Judith Adu said to me, this is real life. This ain't no dress rehearsal. So make sure that you go for it all of the time. Put your foot on the gas, no matter what it is, and go for it. You have absolutely nothing to lose. If you are stuck and you're not sure whether or not you should try something, always default to the try. You already are clear about what no looks like, so why wouldn't you play for yes? And as I close, I say to you, Carla, when you empower other people, you magnify and amplify your impact. You have all the goods that you need in order to maximize your success. Sincerely, Carla.